Santiago, el nuevo Santiago. High buildings, edificios altos, wider avenues,
ski. The ski season, June to October, de junio a octubre.
And look like a postcard.
Y es como una postal. Beautiful, hermoso. ¿Ya? Cuando no hay polución.
When there is not pollution.
Ahora el teleférico. La capacidad, the capacity to tomar el teleférico, I don't recommend you take the cable car.
Hoy, 12 de febrero, en el año de nuestro Señor Jesucristo, de 1541, procedo a tomar posesión de estos territorios para mayor gloria de mi rey y la Santa Iglesia Católica. ¡Santiago de la Nueva Extremadura! ¡Santiago! ¡Santiago!
Ecological style.
Yeah.
And over here we have the bathroom area, including indoor shower and outdoor shower.
And a step ladder.
Which we've got now. A step ladder.
We don't know why we've got
a
step ladder.
We don't know where we've got to go. Step ladder.
And I know, Dasha. We don't know why we got that either.
Please join me on the terrace.
And then we got a view.
This is our view of the Andes Mountains and the volcanoes and the view is over the other side.
And then.
That's right,
landscape, you can, I don't know, I don't know how to say when you
stub your toe, yeah.
Yeah, okay. And so be careful with that, because all this is a kind of rock or a crystal formation. Then the second one is Utah, Salt Lake City.
Oh yes, Salt Lake City. Yes.
And they, both of them are completely flat. They are the cascade rays without problems. This is the third one. But here, this one. That's why you can find the water at 2 centimeters. And here we have one kind of river that forms also small lakes. Yeah, it's that comes from north to south. They are not very deep. That's why the flamingos.
Oh, to be in a place where you can see the Andes at
Roberto, muy suave.
It's very soft, the crystal. Roberto, he was asking, where's it come from, this salt? And it is said that about 14,000 or 12,000 years ago.
Melted. So water washed the minerals to the lowest part which is this Atacama Salt.
Anglais, français ou français, espagnol.
Most of the rock is covered by sand and clay, so it's not quite noticeable.
Nunca las cosas resultan a la primera vez que se hacen.
No. Miles of drops ago. Las líneas verticales, chicos, que ven en la roca, eso es erosión del agua, de la lluvia. Hace mucho, mucho, mucho tiempo atrás.
Sí.
Ah,
oui, oui. Donc, on ferme les oignons pendant deux, trois jours, ça dépend un peu de la pluie qu'on a eue. Vamos para allá.
No,
no. Llegamos solo allá, solo allá. Para allá no se puede. No, para allá ya no se puede. Las dunas están protegidas. Antes sí se hacía, pero ahora no.
He'll just stay with us. Yeah, I was being really clever then, saying I could do this. Do they both go in the same way around?
No.
That'd be why. Then.
Formarse hace alrededor de 22 millones de años atrás, donde tuve por un lado la cordillera de los Andes y por el otro la cordillera de Domeico. Al ser montañas, las montañas hacen presión sobre el...
All these geysers here. So the geysers, geyserita, it's like it's like a kind of calcium. Hmm? This one. Okay, amigos. Today, no. Sometimes, yeah. Four people are there here.
Eight miles.
I'm not sure, but 50 kilometers. I'm not sure if 50 kilometers is.
Eight miles.
80 miles. Yeah, okay. Sulfur, yeah, really sulfur water, sulfur, calcium, and a lot of. This is a weed, which is called verde azul. Verde azul is like.
This
green
water is
blue.
Not at 87 or 86 degrees, but maybe 40, 50 degrees. Really. Okay, before This protection is new. Maybe it's 2 or 3 years old. This will be closer of the geyser. Mm-hmm. And here we have, maybe this is the oldest one. Mm-hmm. The people believe that this is the oldest one. And there,
Some like the difference straight away.
So and now I can be here, and it's not a problem. But before.
Okay, now let's go back. Patricio's waiting for us there.
looking for fishing. And that was yesterday, because yesterday was bad. Today changed. Grapes all run, and there are medicine, fruit, different type of fruit, potatoes, bananas, pineapple, kind of beans. Some vegetable too, because the people been growing here during till 1960, 68 I think, when they start to have water on time.
Even a little cafe.